yes. A herd of common, non-speckled brown horses. Their pointed heads and downforce-producing elongated ears make them the perfect animal for traversing the rocky and barren Antarctic savanna. But it's not just their long legs and short-round feet that give them their impressive standing in nature. They also have quite sizable cocks.